know the way you operate. It's much easier than falling again. I know you won't cooperate, but I know far too much to buckle now.
Safety boys in the house.
Oh, I'm so keen. Really need exercise.
It's gonna be a good day.
Yeah,
man.
You do. Look at those. Woo! Look at that shit.
Look at those tiny little leggies.
Getting a bit chub.
Whatever. Nah. Just park it right there, man. Your car will be fine.
I sure hope it will.
It will.
We are in Dandenong.
It's Mount Waverley, man.
So we're gonna smash down these coffees.
Yeah, these are very good coffees.
This is what this is needed.
Melbourne coffee.
After last night, and we are heading up to Dandenong today. We're gonna try find some cool filming spots.
Yeah, we're gonna try and we're gonna go for a hike and find some waterfalls. Hopefully, we don't know where they are at the moment, so we're gonna have to research when we get there.
Yeah, and I'm gonna fly my new drone.
Yep,
take it around.
Try it's got the Mavic.
Yeah, so we're gonna test that out. Try and get some cool shots.
Yep,
which you'll see coming. Sayf's loving it. Give us some input.
I just love being here along the
get
ride.
Off social,
you know?
Media. Enjoy the atmosphere.
You guys are on your phones. I'm finishing my coffee.
I'm on my camera.
It's my third coffee.
This is Sayf's first day on the job.
I'm just, you know, really glad to have this opportunity. You guys are taking me aboard. I promise I won't do anything wrong. I will still stationary though. Can't stop me.
So we've come all the way out.
Shut up.
And Sayf forgot his SD card for his camera.
I was editing.
How do you feel about that, man? How do you feel that you can't take photos today?
I feel bad.
Always remember your SD card.
Hopefully this.
Poor sucker.
Kookaburra.
Kookaburra? Where? Oh, there's a kookaburra on the tree.
Probably can't see if you're wide lens.
Oh, yeah. Where are you taking us? Oh! Sayf almost just died. Okay, so we made it to the waterfalls, but they're a lot smaller than we thought.
They're very small.
Look at it. Oh, I don't know
this is the main
if you can classify that as a waterfall.
So small.
What the fuck? So small. So small. Yeah, I don't know if you can classify that as a waterfall. It's like a
water dribble.
It's a dribble. Okay. We're going to call it a dribble.
Trinkle, if you will.
What
trinkle.
Name could you have?
Water small. It's a water small.
Water small.
Yes.
Sayf's rolling his eyes.
Come on, man. That was alright. What's wrong with that?
I don't know. Let's try to get some cool shots down there.
Hey, look, our first mushroom.
Oh, that's when you get the
So we made it to the bottom of the waterfall. It's not much. You see there, but we're gonna work with it. You see Ben over there getting shots, Sayf doing his photography thing. I have no clue what I'm about to do. I'm kind of sussing out the place, but it's not really much, so anyway, we'll do what we can. Yeah, just straight up.
Yeah, so it's a good clearing right there. So we can just take up, off straight up, look down, get some cool shots of it panning down while it's going up.
Yeah.
Everything looks sick in a forest like this from up top, so it's gonna look mad.
That afternoon lighting, yeah, we'll check it out.
Oh, it'll look awesome.
All right, so the flying has been cut short.
Yeah, we had a compass error because there's too much interference in this sort of valley, so it won't let me take off at all.
I'm pretty sure it's called a gully.
Whatever, man.
Isn't that what he said?
We're going to give the Mavic a shot. I said valley.
So we're going to give the Mavic a shot, see if it has the same problem.
Probably won't work, I'm guessing.
Probably won't work, but
we'll give it a go.
Why not?
Right. We're always open to try new things. Don't say anything dirty.
Wink, wink.
Nice.
Ready?
Yeah. Okay. All right, so the Mavic's working.
Hey, good job.